Honestly, I didn't really want to talk to anybody because I didn't know that I was screwing up, doing things wrong, or just living the life that I should be. And I got numb for a long time. And in that time, like, I had a couple of people come up to me, and there was people just walking around talking with me. Where I used to be the one that was going out there talking with people, telling people about Jesus. And as my faith was so little, it was weird seeing other people come up to me and talk with me about Jesus. And I don't really know what their intentions were, and whether that was something that they just felt called to, or felt like that was their duty. But it made me feel like I wasn't really a person to be cared for, but kind of like a project for people from the Christian faith. And I felt like I was just something that, like, that was just there that they had to do to try and get me saved. And, it was definitely a weird way. I definitely saw it. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, those in the faith, we all understand that it's a relationship between me and us and God. And I want you to remember that that's also the same for us and other people too. It's about building relationships with other people and genuinely caring for their needs. And, so I want you to look at people in a different perspective. They're not projects, they're people. People that you should care for. People that you should love from wherever they're at in their lives. This song I wrote in that time where I just didn't even know anything. I didn't know what to do. This song is called Hymn of a Broken Man. And if you know it, please come sing it with me. Thank you, guys.